Now, would you prefer to think of the music industry as that or that? Just a jumble of things on a wall. One you might just buy because you like the sleeve. One you might just buy because you fancy the singer. I don't know, one you might just buy because somebody else told you about it. And, this night is partly to do with me and the band strutting ourselves on this stage, but it's to do with Rough Trade being around for 30 years. And the thing about that is, there is a history. There is a history, I keep fucking thinking. So there you are, there's history. Jeff Travis with hair, talking to Genesis the Orange without breasts. Jeanette Lee. Rough Trade were involved with the Cabs very early on. And yes, all right, you do buy records, but it's not about being part of some kind of, industrial process. You buy them because you actually like them. And also, they will tell you how to do your own fanzine using paper, scissors and print. I think it's something to aim for. A business model to aim for, because it's better to be a participant than a consumer. And cue the piano chords. In fact, these should have been played all the way through that whole piece of talk. Because this song is called Country Store. Up to the top.